Hi, this is Gleb Bakhmutov. So we found that our CI generates images in small resolution than our headed MacBook. Then we regenerated our images in headless mode, we committed them to the repo, and we pushed the new images and the code to the Circle CI. So did it succeed? Well, not quite. As you can see, it did not tell us that the images are of a different size. But it says, for example, for the first app spec that the image was 0.48% different from the same snapshot. And then the next test, image was 0.58% different from same snapshot. Interesting. The same situation happened in the number spec. The images were 0.41% different. Well, because we are saving the snapshot as test artifacts, we can look at the images. As you can see, we stored all the specs, and for each spec we see for each test the first fail image diff. Let's look at the header. We have on the left the saved image, on the right the new image generated on CI. To me they look the same, but the pixels show like slight difference. The same situation occurs in other image diffs, for example, the numbers. To me, they look very much the same, but for pixel by pixel, there are slight differences. When we ran those tests in headless mode on Mac, we used Mac fonts, Mac rendering, Chrome engine. When we ran these tests on Linux, it used Linux fonts included in the Cypress base image. And those renderings are tiny but different. So what do we do? Well, CI actually told us the percentage of difference. So we can go to the Cypress image snapshot options and set the global threshold. How much two images can be different between the base and the current image and yet still pass the image difference. So we know that in our case we had 0.4, 0.5, so we can go into Cypress support where we loaded and added match image snapshot command, and instead of just saying add image snapshot, we'll say, well, you can have up to 0.7% image difference, right? That should be above our slight font style renderings image difference. So we commit the code and we pushed on CI. Where is our CI information? Probably here. And let's look at our master pipeline, set image difference commit, and now everything has passed. The images were within that tolerance. So everything is nice.